Now I thought, what song could give us a transition to look back at 2016 and then prepare ourselves for 2017? And the song that came to mind was a song, I Can't Even Walk Without You Holding My Hand. If you listen to the verses as you sing through those first and second verses, you'd find that it was about the past when you tried to do things on your own. And the best things are yet to come when we rest in the direction and the arms, the protection of the Lord Jesus. This song says it a beautiful way, and the scripture is going to say it straight to our heart today. Here we go. I thought that number one would surely be me. I thought I would be what I wanted to be. I thought I could build a life sinking sand. Oh, but I can't even walk without you holding my hand. I thought I could do a lot on my own. I thought I could make it all alone. I thought of myself as a mighty big man. Oh, but I can't even walk without you holding my hand. Have you learned from the past? Oh, Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand. You know the mountain's too high and the valley's too wide. Down on my knees I learned to stand, because I can't even walk without you holding my hand. I think that I'll make Jesus my own. From now on, when I'm in trouble, on him I'll call. If I don't trust him, I'll be less than a man, because I can't even walk without you holding my hand. You ready? No, Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand. You know the mountain's too high and the valley's too wide. Down on my knees I learned to stand, because I can't even walk without you holding my hand. You know who you're singing to there? There's an audience of one, and you're singing it straight to the Lord. I just don't want you to miss this opportunity to say, Lord, I can't walk without you holding my hand. Let's sing it one more time with that chorus. No, Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand. You know the mountain's too high and the valley's too wide. Down on my knees I learned to stand, because I can't even walk without you holding my hand. No, Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand.